the same thought would be stuck in my head.
Whatever you do, you only do because God allows it. Did he allow that?
You're covered in blood.
It's not. Go back inside. Call the ambulance.
Call
right
the goddamn
ambulance.
On the night of June 4th, you performed an exorcism.
That was not an exorcism. An exorcism.
98% I recommend it by him.
My faith. The other 2%.
I don't know.
Call it evil.
We have more questions for you, Father Lord.